on the pink line. We actually practiced this on a beam, but they're in patches. The pink line. Good job. We actually practiced this on a beam, but they're in patches, and I don't want them slipping.